The young cancer patients are in principle for sharing their own data to benefit research or just to help them to come with a better treatment outcomes. But by doing that, unluckily, in many European Union countries, the same patients are being still discriminated at the 21st century. And I'm speaking to the patients not being able to get a mortgage because of their cancer diagnosis, not to be able to get the travel insurance or the critical disease insurance, or not being able to adopt children because someone knows they had cancer in their lifetime. And this is not right, because discrimination of all forms is prohibited not just at the national level, but at the European Union level. And the problem in part is to the lack of regulations at national or EU level, but it's also that those insurance companies are often pricing their products and using the data which is sometimes 10 years old or 2 decades old, which of course proves to different treatment outcomes back then than what could be achieved today. And while in this era of personalized medicine, but you can get a very effective therapy and sometimes it doesn't cost that much, the patients are yet precluded from the basic level of getting back to normal by not able to have a family, own a house, or travel where they want, just because of the same data which has been generated to benefit the research neglects the patients of their rights. And this should not happen, and this should be stopped.